Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. This is Mr. Greg coming at you one more time with this week's video, broadcasting to you from Mr. Greg's top secret undisclosed broadcasting location. The topic of this week's video is the state of the environment. With the recent orders for people around the world to only leave the house for essential activities, many reports have recently surfaced regarding the positive environmental effects these orders have had on the planet. For instance, in Africa, lions have started to ignore crosswalks altogether, and not only have been seen spotted jaywalking, but also taking naps on public roads. And with the recent summer temperatures, in Los Angeles, bears have been spotted relaxing and cooling off in communal swimming pools. And in Catalina, the buffalo have been spotted coming down to the beaches to sunbathe almost daily. But along with these privileges these many animals have been experiencing, I wanted to bring to your attention a far less reported story. With the summer temperatures approaching, be on the lookout for an increased activity of lizard people. Yes, that's right. If you don't already know, extraterrestrial lizard people have been walking amongst us for quite some time. And with both the warmer temperatures and mandates to wear face coverings in public, expect to see more of your local neighborhood lizard people about. Don't believe me? Alex Jones first brought the issue to light on his award-winning show, InfoWars. And an estimated 12 million Americans believe that extraterrestrial lizard people not only walk amongst us, but actually control us. In a recent interview, which conveniently has been deemed fake news and been deleted from YouTube, President Donald Trump spoke out about the secret society of lizard people in politics and mainstream media, and said that when he said he wanted to drain the swamp, there was nothing figurative about this language, and that he plans to do something about it. So until these swamps have been drained, and with the expected increase in activity from extraterrestrial lizard people, the next time you hear a song on the radio and wonder yourself, my God, what self-respecting human being could actually like this music, now you have your answer. This has been another Mr. Greg's public service announcement broadcasting to you live from Mr. Greg's top secret undisclosed broadcasting location. Let's go ahead and start this week's song. This week's song is Broken Heartsville by Joe Nichols, but before we go ahead and jump to the chords and the strumming, let's go ahead and check your tuning. As you'll recall from all previous videos, your second fret on the G string produces the same A note as your open A string. That your E string, fifth fret, produces that same A note as your open A string. And that the fourth fret of your C string produces the same E note as your open E string. Now, if that sounds good, go ahead and jump to the chord section. Otherwise, we'll get you guys tuned right now. This is how your G string should sound. Your C string. Your E string. And your A string. The chords that this song uses are your G, your D, your E minor, your C, and your B7. Now this B7 might be kind of new to some of you guys, so a trick to remember is if we go back to the B or the E minor, some of us will do a two-finger version. And some of us will do a three-finger version. Now, if we take that three-finger version and we move everything up one string, that's our B7 chord. The strumming for this is down, down, up, and it's going to be one of those per mentioning of the chords for everything in the body of the song, with the exception of the last line of the chorus, where you have that C and that D in brackets, which is just going to be a single down strum each. Other than that, this tune's pretty simple, so let's go ahead and let's jump to it. All right, you guys, Joe Nichols' Broken Heartsville. He wore that cowboy hat to cover up his horns. years to pass, they can kiss my glass. I hope she's happy with him. Here's to the girl who wrecked my world, that angel that did me in. I think the devil drives a Coupe de Ville. I watched him drive away over the hill, not against her will, and I've got time to kill. Down a broken heart's bell.
There you guys go. Joe Nichols's Broken Heartsville. See you next week.